This is where humans and great whites encounters begin.